Hello, I'm Steve G. Jones, clinical hypnotherapist. When listening to this recording, be sure to only listen to it at night, when you are safe and no one and nothing will disturb you. At the end of this recording, you will be given suggestions to fall into a restful sleep. If you are under a doctor's care, you should always consult your physician before using this recording. Never play this recording in a moving vehicle. Thank you. And enjoy. All right, now, put your mind and body at ease. Take a deep breath, inhaling slowly, filling your lungs with air. Hold it here. And now let it all out slowly. Good. Each breath that you will take helps you relax. Now take another deep breath in, breathing in deeply and slowly. Feeling your chest rise. And open your mouth and relax your jaw. And release. Feel your body relax. One more deep breath, breathing in deeply, expanding your lungs. Really fill them with air. Hold and exhale, releasing all of the air. Feeling your lungs deflate. Good. You are now more relaxed and feeling at ease. Imagine that you are on a large piece of land. You own this land, and it consists of 100 acres. In the middle of this property is a house. This is your house. You are standing in your long driveway. This driveway is made of dirt and stones. Surrounding your driveway are rolling hills of grass and wildflowers. In the distance, you see a wooded area. That is part of your property too. On top of one of the hills, you see one large oak tree. As you look closely, you see two ropes hanging from a branch. At the bottom of these ropes is a board. The ropes and board create a swing. You walk off your driveway and into the long grassy field. As you walk, you point your fingertips away from your body and you let the tips of the grass brush along the tips of your fingers. You feel your fingertips relax. And it feels as though the relaxation is spreading now into your arms, and they relax. You stop for a moment and look up. You stop for a moment and take a look up into the big sky. The sky is bright blue with large, white, fluffy clouds. The clouds are moving from west to east. You watch the clouds as they slowly move across the sky. They change a little in shape as they move. And you try to see if any of the clouds take a recognizable shape. But right now, they just look like clouds. You continue to stand in the field of grass. Watching the clouds floating across the sky. This moment relaxes you. You feel calm and peaceful. You walk back to the driveway and then take a detour to the front steps. As you walk up the steps, you hear the sound of a cat meowing. You look down, and the cat is rubbing its body against your leg. You lean down to pet the cat. As you pet the cat, you feel the purring vibrations against your fingertips. The outdoor cat has an orange coat with stripes of light orange and dark orange. You leave the cat to bask in the sunlight, and you walk into your house. The floors of the house are wooden and well worn in. You walk by a large wooden staircase and turn to your right into the kitchen. You smell the delicious smell of home-baked cookies in the oven. You turn around and walk up the staircase. There are 3 bedrooms upstairs. You very slowly walk up the stairs, walking and relaxing. And when you reach the top of the stairs, you very slowly walk into your bedroom. There is a large bed in the middle of the room. The window is open, and the sheer linen drape is blowing in the breeze. Your room is almost completely white. The walls are white, although they have turned off white through the years. Your bedspread is white. You decide to lie down for a little while and rest your feet. You turn the sheets down and climb into the bed. You let your head relax on the fluffy white pillow. You close your eyes and feel your body release all tension. Your neck and back sink into the mattress, and every part of your body just relaxes. You relax your arms and hands by your sides, on top of the bedspread. You let your torso sink into the mattress and your hips sink into the mattress. You are so relaxed. You tighten the muscles in both of your legs and hold that tension for a moment, and then relax your legs. And they feel as light as air. You allow your feet to relax, and it feels so good to no longer be standing on them. You are completely relaxed. As you relax in the bed, you allow your mind to relax more and more. Allow your mind to just float now. It is such a wonderful day with the gentle breeze blowing through the window. You are surrounded by beauty inside your home and outside. You are completely relaxed. You are at ease in your comfortable bed, in your white room, in your old house, on your beautiful land. And you drift off now into a daydream, and you imagine yourself looking out the window, looking at the beautiful land which surrounds you, looking up at the sky, and perhaps there are a few clouds in the sky, still floating by. That's right. Taking on various shapes now, notice the shapes. That's right. They are peaceful, relaxing shapes. Those clouds are soft and fluffy, just like your bed. And you imagine what it would be like to lie down on a soft, fluffy cloud. And this thought allows you to relax even more deeply, as you now imagine yourself looking out your window in a daydream, just enjoying how beautiful this day is. It's so amazing, so relaxing, so perfect. And this causes you to relax even more deeply. It allows you to unwind even more, to calm your mind, to calm your body, to calm your spirit,
to calm every part of yourself. Imagine now calming your spirit. Imagine your very essence relaxing, your soul relaxing completely. Imagine that now. That's right, relaxing every part of yourself on every level, relaxing physically, emotionally, spiritually, relaxing your mental processes, slowing them down now, allowing yourself to just slow down and relax and to be at ease and comfortable. As you relax on your bed, in your beautiful home, on your beautiful land, just drifting now, relaxing. Good. And as you relax in your beautiful house, I would like you to imagine yourself now. That's right, just taking your time and very slowly walking over to the staircase and see yourself now in the hallway, standing at the top of a heavy wooden staircase. The wood is made of beautiful mahogany, and you put your hand on the banister and feel the smoothness of the wood. You look down the stairs and you see 10 steps. And you see where the wood is more worn at the center of each step, from years of wear. And in just a few moments, I'm going to count down from 10 to 1. As I do, just take 1 step for each number I count. By the time I reach the number 1, you will be at the bottom of the steps and completely relaxed. Because the lower I count, the lower you walk on the steps. And the lower you walk on the steps, the more you relax, deeper, deeper, and more deeply relaxed. And you take the first safe, gentle, and easy step down. 9. Another step down. And you are so very relaxed. As you walk down the steps very slowly, taking your time, just enjoying the moment, relaxing as you go, as you walk down, down, down. You relax more and more deeply. 8. Down another another step so very relaxed. Letting go, unwinding, feeling good about yourself, feeling good about who you are and what you have done and what you will do in the future. 7, another safe, gentle and easy step down, feeling more and more relaxed, so much more relaxed than you were just a moment ago. You are relaxing more and more with each passing moment, relaxing more and more with each step you take. 6, down another step, relaxed as you go, just allowing yourself to drift and float now in your mind as you walk down the steps and as you relax. Feel your body, your mind, and your spirit relaxing more and more with each safe, gentle, and easy step you take now. As you walk down that beautiful mahogany staircase in your beautiful house, on your beautiful land. 5, halfway down now, and notice how relaxed you are. Notice that you are much more relaxed than you were just a few moments ago. So very relaxed. So very at ease. 4, down another step, so very relaxed, so calm, so peaceful. It is so relaxing to walk down this staircase very slowly, taking your time to relax more and more deeply with each step. 3, down, 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 relaxing, unwinding, drifting, floating in your mind. That's right, feeling comfortable with the idea of letting go and unwinding. As you walk safely down the steps. 2, down another step, so very, very relaxed. As you walk down the beautiful mahogany staircase, relaxing as you go. And at the count of the next number, you will be at the bottom of the staircase and completely relaxed. And completely at ease. Your body will be relaxed. Your mind will be relaxed. All right, now taking that final step down. And 1. You've reached the bottom of the staircase and you are completely relaxed. And now you imagine yourself. You imagine looking at yourself in a mirror. And you begin to notice the positive aspects about yourself. Things you had previously not noticed. That look you have. That determined look. You are determined to make your life a positive experience. Determined to accomplish all the goals which you decide are worthy. Determined to be the best you can be. Now you notice other things about yourself. Other good, positive things about yourself. Take a moment to reflect on your creativity now as I am silent. Good. Take a moment now to reflect on how intelligent you are. As I am silent. Good. Take a moment now to reflect on how unique you are. You are one of a kind. Think about this now, as I am silent. Good. And now take a moment to think about how powerful you are. As I am silent, good. And now, as I am silent, take a moment and think about how attractive you are. Good. And now, as I am silent, take a moment and think of other good, positive, powerful things about yourself. Good. And since you are so amazing and wonderful, this gives you a sense of calmness, a sense of peace, a sense of satisfaction, a sense of reaching forward higher and higher in your life. You allow yourself to accomplish more and more, becoming more and more confident and positive in your thinking. You no longer have time for negative thoughts or feelings. You are moving forward with your life, reaching your goals, striving higher and higher, becoming more and more in tune with your true positive self. You realize that your true nature is positive. That part of you which realizes this can accomplish anything it chooses. So continue looking at yourself and realizing what an amazing person you are. You are absolutely amazing. You are beautiful. You are amazing. You are attractive. You are amazing. You are creative. You are amazing. People are interested in what you have to say. That is because you are an interesting, upbeat person. Your mind is at peace. At peace, calm and relaxed. And so very comfortable. Calm, relaxed, and comfortable. Your breathing now is easy and gentle. You can feel yourself relaxing more and more. Your mind is calm. And starting now, you begin a new life. You are ready to live in a new way, to enjoy every aspect of everything around you. And to be aware of all the beauty of the earth. The beauty and the goodness of being alive, to feel so aware that you are conscious and able to think and feel and smell and taste and love and experience, to be fully alive more and more every day. Starting now, you will be able to flow with everything around you so much more easily. You have a new positive attitude about life. And about everything. Just allow yourself to flow and experience. That's right. Let go of stress. Just enjoy the calm, relaxed peace of life. You are able to face life with its challenges in a relaxed way. Flowing with the challenges, doing your best to move with them, that's right, to handle everything easily. In a very calm way. And as you relax more and more, I'd like you to imagine yourself 6 months from now. It has been a wonderful 6 months. You have had a wonderful positive attitude the whole time. Certainly things happen in life, but you deal with those things and you get right back to feeling good about life and feeling good about who you are. You have learned to deal with things in the moment. So feel and see yourself 6 months from now. And feel and see how good it is to be you. Good. Now I'd like you to imagine yourself 1 year from now and feel how good it feels to have a positive attitude. You have a wonderful positive attitude about everything. That's right. When situations arise that you must deal with, you have a positive attitude about them. You feel good about yourself, about your possibilities, and about your future. So as I am silent, imagine yourself 1 year from now, feeling good about who you are and what you are doing. Good. And as you continue to relax, you realize that you have the ability to relax more and more. That's right. Because you have a very powerful mind. That's right. And to be positive is a very simple thing, because changing your attitude is a very simple process. So you embrace feeling good. Feeling good is what you do. So relax and realize that everything is going to be just fine. And as you continue relaxing, I want you to think about three things in your life that make you distinct from everyone around you. What makes you unique? There are at least three things in your life that make you unique. In a good way. Think about the first thing now that makes you unique, as I am silent. Good. And now I'd like you to think of the second thing that makes you unique in a good way. different from everyone else around you. Something special about you. Think about that now, as I am silent. Good. Now I'd like you to think about a third thing that makes you unique, different than anyone around you. Something good and wonderful and powerful and positive about you. You know what it is. Think of that thing now and how good it makes you feel. As I am silent. Good. Good. And as you continue to relax, you realize that you have the ability to relax more and more. That's right. Because you have a very powerful mind. That's right. And to be positive is a very simple thing, because changing your attitude is a very simple process. So you embrace feeling good. Feeling good is what you do. So relax and realize that everything is going to be just fine. And as you continue to relax, every breath you take is soothing you. Focus now on your breathing. I wonder how much attention you have paid to the many different thoughts floating through your mind. Your mind is so active even while it relaxes. And then you can become aware of how difficult it is to remember what I was talking about exactly 7 minutes ago. And you can try to remember what I was saying 9 minutes ago, or what you were thinking 4 minutes ago. But doesn't it seem like too much work to try to remember all of that? It takes more effort than it's worth. So relax. Relax comfortably and understand that you don't have to remember what I was saying when it's too much work to do. You can choose to remember to forget what I said, or to forget to remember what I said. The choice is yours. Now, if you should be listening to this recording at night, you will fall into a deep and very peaceful sleep. And while you are asleep and dreaming, understand that your subconscious mind will be processing every word I have said. And each time you hear these words, these suggestions become more and more powerful for you. Each and every time you listen to these words, these suggestions become more and more a part of your being. Each and every time you listen to this recording, you become more and more the person of your choosing, a relaxed, comfortable, confident person. And that feels wonderful and when you awaken in the morning, you will be well rested, refreshed, revitalized, and ready for a new day. And that feels wonderful.